Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm walking you through how to add music to your videos in Adobe Express. So let's go ahead and get started. Here I have a video project already opened up in Adobe Express. This is a video clip of myself talking about a recent event that happened. I'll click on play so you can hear my voice here.
A guy rolled next to me with his Tesla and I said, hey dude, help me out.
All right, so what I want to do is add some music track. Now, just to let you know, the audio level of this video is already set to 100. Right now, at the moment, there isn't a way to boost it. Now, I have the audio somewhat low on my computer, so that's why it's leveled out like that. So next, what I want to do is add the music for this video clip. So you can do one of two things. You can click right here to add audio, and it will open up the audio menu. Or click media and then choose audio. So I'll just show you, if I click here, it takes me to the audio. And what I'm going to do is upload from my device. And I'm going to go ahead and choose some music here that I have on my computer. So let me go ahead and find it here. And let's go to the downloads folder. And let's see here, it should be right there, coming up. And it is added right here. Now, right now, the music track is lower, I should say shorter than my video clip. This was a fairly long explanation of an event. Now, there's a couple things you can do here in Express. First things that I would recommend is to get the music at the right level. So if I just click on play here, the music is gonna be a lot louder. So that is by default, the music is a lot louder. So what I usually do is bring the level of music volume. I go to around between 5 and 15%. This depends always on your device. So now when I click on play,
around it did not drop it.
So it's still a little bit loud, the music. So right now there isn't a ducking option in Express. So this is basically how you duck manually in Adobe Express. So if you're not familiar with ducking, basically that means that you can automate the level of music track behind audio based on what your voice sounds like. So it's automated in other programs like Premiere Pro and Express, you manually have to do it. So here I'll click on play.
A guy rolled next to me with his Tesla.
And again, this always depends on the level of music.
And I said, hey dude, help me out.
That's about pretty good, I think 3% on my computer. This will vary again. Now, because this clip is shorter than the actual video clip, here's what I usually do is I will hover over the music track, which you see in green right here, and I'll duplicate this until I get to the same length of the video clip. And if you notice, it automatically trims it. So I've got about 3.5 minutes, and then it cuts it to 1 minute and 35 seconds. This process is done automatically, so you don't have to adjust. Now, if I shorten the video clip, just so you can notice, the music track automatically adjusts as well. And because I already leveled it for the first one here, when I duplicate it, it's already duplicated with the percentage level of music. So that is how you can add music to a video clip that already has audio. Now, let me show you a video with a voiceover that has been added and how you add music additionally on top of that track. So first off, I'm going to zoom in here because I have this video clip. This is a project we were working on in the house, removing old varnish or old paint from this project. So I just added a little audio track right here that is showing up in that green. I'll click on play.
Here we use the citrus strip to...
And so you hear, this is my voice. And now the video itself has sound. What I'll have to do is click on the actual video clip here. So you can see that I've selected it. So you can see right here, it says video. And the volume of this clip, which is just ambient noise sound, I'm going to mute this clip entirely. And I would actually have to go through and do that process for every clip here. Hopefully, and soon we'll be able to do this automatically for all clips. But for now, you manually have to do each clip. So let me go back here to this track or this clip here, and I've got it muted already. And so if I click on play,
use a citrus strip to,
that's my voice. Now I want to add a little bit of a music soundtrack behind it, just another level. So we're gonna go over to media, and we are already here on audio, and I'm gonna find something like instructional to give me kind of some mood music here. So you can see we've got these different ones. So let's see if I click on here. All right, let's try Spring Day. A little too funky here. So I'm gonna go with this one right here and I'll click it. And now you can see the music track has been added for the entire video. So let's see. Yeah, so this is about 34 seconds or 37 seconds there. And what I'm going to do now, so if I click on play, you're gonna notice the music is too loud for this clip. And let me just do a little trimming here. What I did is adjusted the start of that music. Okay, to quickly review, I've already muted the video clip. I've got my audio here, voiceovers. You can see right there it says voiceover. And then we have the music that I've imported from Adobe Express, but it's too loud. So we're gonna do the same process as I did in the other one. We're gonna bring down the percentage of that music. Again, this will vary depending on your device. So let's just go ahead and move the playhead here.
Strip to remove the varnish.
Okay, I think that's pretty good level. Let's do it one more time.
Citrus strip to remove the varnish.
Perfect. And then what I'll do is I'll come over here to the next scene and I will go back to audio and record a voiceover for each of the clips. So if you're interested in a little bit more about voiceover, check out my other video about adding your voice to a video. And that is how you can add music to your videos using Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one. And please do share this video with your friends. It helps YouTube share it to a larger audience. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. And as always, have fun creating. Peace.